Hello and welcome back to the Blobber Plays Air. Get over here, please. Air on the Rhodes Again campaign. We are going to back you off for a little bit and build a couple more of these. Something like that. We're also getting close to hitting this cap, so we go do some dev. Seven, eight. Problem solved. Now we're waiting to get this claim on him, and then we will kill. Only then. In the meantime, there are people that we can begin improving with. Probably you. Or you. We've already improved with you. Oh, no. We could improve more. Oh, but we're doing that. What about you? You're maxed. You? Yes, you could love us more. Now, as I said, we want to make his life painful, and the way we do that is by ungarrisoning all his crap and immediately re-blitzing him upon peace out. Two more months. Actually provides just enough time for all these to get built. Next month, so I'm going to want lots of ability to do alliances and peace outs. Hand that back to you. Okay, we go get our claim. We get an alliance with you because you're once we peace out, so we get our peace out going, which is to say this, all of this to connect up to that fort, we give you your thing, and then we get as much as we're allowed. What's gone wrong? Ah, that for that. Yes. And then I have you instead. Would have been nice if we could have gotten that back. Anyway, ready, steady, we piece you out. We get our new alliance. We get one with you as well? No, that's probably not worth it. Okay, we declare our new war. And Austria will join, and he'll learn that that was a stupid decision. Siege man. Not siege man. Head up to that first fort. You two head up to that second fort, and now we get real messy. That feels like that was too many of them. Let's try that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, maybe it was 15, 16. You don't get that one. You. Well, you can start on Vienna. These. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Thank you. Now, what do I need? I need you to love me. I want you to love me again, and France and Burgundy. Proliferation of the musket. We hide you, because there's lots of people with surprisingly good boats in this war. Wait. And then you can turn around and deal with him. No, that, then that. You just go straight to bottom and you'll fix all of them. Now we spend down our love with you. We say, wouldn't you like to join? I'm sure you would. No, no you would not. Make our thingies happier, maybe? A church in Turnovo? That's easily done. Where's Turnovo? Can you tell me where that is? Oh, it can. Brilliant. We'll do that, but only once we've finished this set of wars. You need to merge into there. Apparently you need to merge into there. And you can waltz up and join these guys. You become my new friend. You become my friend. You become fully friendly. Up. Hungary's force limit increased. He had like 3 or 4 before. Thirty-one. Just a bit of a difference. How's your manpower? Could be higher. And if I threw you some money, you might actually build those units. But you've also got a lot of forts to pay for, so no. Good, you extend up to there. We're dealing with Lower Yik. Graz becomes that one. Or actually, you can all just concentrate on Vienna. Autonomy, 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 autonomy. You move there, you move there, you move there. You move there. That's actually going quite well. Now, who do you have access with? Critton is at war with the Emperor. Well, I need the Emperor to get out of this war then, don't I? So let's call You Can Matter the Least back. Vienna. Now, all I want from you is a huge pile of money. And money in an ongoing sense. Meanwhile, what can we get? You can get you back happy. And we could start preparing for the next set of you. Oh, we already are. Good. My Hungary's got that. Oi. How can they go from there to there? Okay, it's just they haven't updated where the center of the province used to look. Can we escape? No. Well, buckle the hatches then. He's going to take the choo-choo train approach. Yes, back off to there. It isn't as bad as it looks because as soon as Vienna falls, he'll be only too happy to leave. Now, who's going to be grumpy if we eat what I say I want to eat? Well, also, let's get you in there, because it looks like he's trying to kill those. Far too many people. And if I give up on the most expensive province, a more reasonable number of people. We need Bavaria, and we need Augsburg to get out. Augsburg. Good. Now you two come over here. Bavaria. Come on, finish Vienna. There we go. Join this war. And suddenly England has to worry about over here. One. Come on over here. Actually, all of you should probably get ready to do Poland. Yep, yes, you should. End of the month they want out and then we're happy, is our current guess. I could also stop asking for access in you. Come on. Boo. Stack back up on Naples, maybe? You should be joining my war. Oh, I'm in another war. Do it. Meh. The only loss is Russia. And we'd already spent down our favors with him. He thinks this is a go because I'm at war with England and Austria, but Austria are about to peace out. Like this. I'll happily have 1,000 ducats, thank you. We can come over and do you. When was it? Next month. And I can buy you, which then means we can buy you and you and not feel so bad. And then we get to build our heavy fleet. Wait for this one and this one to get locked. Now, Poland, how much dosh do you have? If I go beating you up, am I going to be earning money? Not really. But I could take part of... No, I couldn't. Mazovia is apparently not a thing anymore. And these would be much too much aggressive expansion. What about your income? Is it worth beating you up for your income? Possibly. By which we mean probably. Yeah, at the very least it's worth doing because it annoys England. Ready, steady. Cleanse your heresy. When that finishes, we use these three to crush, or these four to crush that. Might as well. Well, maybe it's better to head over there. What? Neither of those are forts. Oh, that's a fort. I see. Well, I can walk them there and then merge this into there as a way of avoiding our inability to walk. No, you get to die, Mr. Bond. So I want to merge the one that doesn't have the leader, which is... I want to go that way. Yes. That isn't very nice. I might boat these back across to get there, if they'll let me. And then what are we going to ask of Spain out of this? I really think that these should be free if you're in a defensive war. Otherwise, there's no punishment for defensive wars. I could do this, make his life annoying, ask for money. Who doesn't like Spanish money? Something like that. He's going to claim he survives this, isn't he? No, good. Head over there. One day they'll let us through. Can I tempt them into leaving? Now I guess we just prepare to spread for when he pieces out with the other people. Full front rows as possible, please. You're cheap. And we have an extra merchant. Back to directing trade from here. In fact, I'm no longer convinced that that is worthwhile. Not compared to collecting here, it isn't. Instead of Ragusa. Would anyone let me charter land? I would like... You poor thing. Can't do it whilst we're at war. Fair enough. We should make that person love us so that he might be willing to charter the land. Sorry, what? Oh, suddenly there are 30 there. Fair enough. I call that super bullshit myself. Goodbye. You join those. Now, when are you going to be willing to peace out? Now? Nope. You are an idiot. Good day, sir. And look! We have increased our rank to level 2. I now get some war exhaustion reduction. See if we can blow those up and then go here. Seriously? Seriously? Talented theologian. I will happily give those to Burgundy if I'm allowed. I'm not sure I want to do that until I can bring these over as well. Okay, who else was going to hate us? Beopus. You're a lost cause. Although I can just declare war on you to get you out. And we should definitely call it an episode. Well, with Naples, we have all of mainland Naples. Once we beat up this bit of Poland and move troops over here, all should be about as well as we could hope. I hope you have enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Peace.